You know, it's great being here. You don't have to worry about the time for when you have dinner.
Yeah.
Everything stays open.
I know.
Salut.
This is an important time for us.
We're both in a new country. Two best friends. Come to Europe.
Barcelona.
Anything could happen.
It's true.
Anything could happen.
Makes me so nervous, but I'm so excited at the same time.
I think you're a bit naive. But I'm so curious about when you're up. I just wish we could focus on something else so that we could enjoy the time.
Yeah, he'll be here soon.
I'm really not used to waiting for people like this.
Will he recognize us?
Yes, blonde brunette. Are you kidding me?
He has to come.
Why isn't he here? How long have we been waiting for? Where is he?
You know, like they say, sometimes sometimes fate doesn't come to you. You have to go to it. I think when you wait and anticipate for a really long time, your expectations kind of shift.
We just swapped personalities.
I'm the one who's supposed to be skeptical, Sarah. Mm. It'll be great.
Come on, Sarah.
I'm supposed to be serious. You be more hopeful.
You're supposed to be hopeful. You're a free spirit after all.
Oh, yeah.
So make me remind you again.
Yes. Alright,
okay.
I'm sure it'll be great. I mean, I have no doubt that he will affect us both in different ways.
Yeah.
But this is gonna work. And we're gonna go to Aviado, and it's gonna be great. Indeed.
Here's some more sangria, what we make.
At least the sangria is good.
Muchas gracias for your friendship, my friend.